first game of the season. I'm not sure there's a more unlikely hero in the AFL for Blues fans. Drives it long inside 50. Main floats in. He's got a piece of it, but time's going to beat them. He's going to hear the siren and it's going to be devastating. Zero five for Fremantle. But for Brendan Barton, the first win, he'll never forget his first.
It's away from half back to the Swans. No! It's all Adelaide! It's Eddie again! The Kilda! Enjoy this! The Adelaide home all runs! Siren about to sound.
He'll run it down.
And the crowd's getting done. What a win! What a game of football! We love what we've seen from the Adelaide Crows this season, but we weren't sure until tonight about what this ball meant, but now we know it's real.
In the square, he's sprinting. Jones is the target homer. He's got front spot, he can't complete the mark. Kerridge hand pass is okay. Cruiser, become a hero! Become a hero! And he has!
Beautifully called, Sandy. What a pass you play, just a run and carry.
But there's 9 seconds left now, and that's going to make it hard. Very, very hard. The last time they did win four in a row, around 18-21, way back in 2011. Wise with a big smack, but it's going to be all too late. Boat tries desperately as the clock ticks down. Boat's lost his pants, but he still goes after the footy. There's the siren! Carlton have run four in a row.
Side this is.
Three goals straight.
Well, those at the top of the mountain don't just fall there. The Hawks, too old, too complacent, too brilliant.
Can you feel it? Okay, brought down, good tackle. Mitchell squeezes it out. To mark a free kick. It's Hawthorn
pushing it back. Hawthorn pushing it back. Push in the back, your
goal. You can almost guarantee the short kick is going to
come. Can Poppy kick a fifth? He does. He's never played a better game than this. It's his right. We're in front.
And a guy who's going to be played a mark. Hangs in the air from eternity. Smith's got it, he's tackled. Loose ball in there, there's the siren. Hawthorn at one. Houdini-like yet again. Lots of great players. World smiles as they celebrate.
Got a kick around the corner, high ball. Over the head of Ruggles, trying to turn it around. Memory, little knock on to Jack Stephen. He got going, little left foot poker. Will he get there and take the mark? No, Gresham home. Got around Lonigan. Right foot's in. Gresham's kick. An absolutely unbelievable goal.
which way does it go? Harry Taylor, they need a mark here. Kick around the body. Bartell nearly did it. 8 seconds remaining. Through came Fontana on the ground. That might be it for the Saints. 3 seconds remaining. And wow, what an effort this has been. One of the great games of season 2016. They can't give away a free kick. Saints fans can't believe it. And there's the siren. A magical moment for St Kilda. One of the great upsets of 2016. They beat the top of the table Cats. I'm just a boy looking
to kick. Lost and away. Is that deliberate? It is. One last roll of the dice.
He can run around. Remember, he's got 10 metres, Bruce. He can run around a fair way.
Sets it up. One mark. Hasn't happened. Still a chance. Is it a goal? It is. The prize of in front. Was it Grundy? It's Grundy. It is unbelievable.
Thompson puts it out of the middle of the bag. Grundy fielding it. That guy Hanson needs to kick it quickly. Inside the ball with 50. Siren's gone. It's all over. Collingwood has smashed one. A remarkable comeback.
The footy. Here they go. At the back door. Flossstone. Again, I think it's going to come back again. Picked up by Rewald. Rewald got it out wide. Griffiths, will he keep going? Will he go? Little one over the top of the mark. Been taken by Lloyd. 5 seconds. Lloyd is going to have a kick. After the siren.
Gee whiz.
A goal is the only thing that matters.
Look at the Swans, they're getting everyone back. Sinclair's pushing back. McVeigh saying, get down here, we can touch this on the line.
Every kid dreams of this opportunity. Lloyd from 45 to win the game.